shit if anyone sees you.
Yo, Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Yeah. Hey, man.
I don't want no trouble. Trigger sometimes.
Manny, just let me look.
Do they feel pain? Anything?
Hey.
My God.
Jesus, this is not God. Damn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no. Those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Yeah.
Bingo. Here it is. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Gotta find some gas. I got a use for you. What's this? Good.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out. Okay, here we go. Won't open. Guess not. Bounty.
Well!
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Should be it.
got you.
Okay. Huh.